Oh, understand that revolution does not come from within the system. Revolutions are born of the young men. And they are symbols of change of heart. They may be as difficult and slain as they have in their
change will displace millions of people, and we'll hit peak oil in 2015. Thereafter, the price of oil will skyrocket. So we'll see supply increase, and we'll see prices of basic foods and every basic commodity spiral upwards. Our current world population is just under 7 billion, and that figure will double approximately every 35 years. Take a look at where you live. Try to imagine double the amount of people, twice the demand for resources, double the amount of pollution. This system cannot continue. So who will make the decisions about who gets food to eat, who goes hungry, or who gets water to drink, and who goes without water? Because the idea of allowing mindless corporations or wealthy elites to make decisions about population control is terrifying.
What honest people are saying is that we should pay attention to our own crimes and stop committing them.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
Warning, you are under surveillance. 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 Warning, you are under surveillance.
What are you, fucking stupid?